So if you guys are looking for some cheap FIFA 20 coins, head over to u7buy.com. You can buy coins off the website. You can also buy players. So if you wanted Messi, you could buy him off the website. Make sure to use code MUZZ at checkout for 5% off. Yes, lads, and welcome back to a brand new video. Apologies about the webcam. Let me quickly move it to there. Apologies. Anyway, EA have just released the first step SBC. It's a Champions League SBC. We get a small gold players pack. It's not the best pack, but it's very cheap to do. It only costs like 2k to do, to buy everything. Of course, I brought everything. Going to be very, very cheap. So anyway, boys, if you could drop a like, we'll go 30 likes. Drop some if you're new, and let's jump in to this cheapest method. So as I always say, don't copy exactly what I've done. Sort of go similar league, similar players, but change a few players. But a lot of these players should stay at 200 coins. There's so many Saudi Arabia players. So a lot of different requirements. You can pause it on there if you want to have a look. There's the requirements. But we'll go in the back line. We've got all from the same club, boys. All from the same club, because you need max four from the same club. I learned that the hard way. Did the whole SBC and I had like nine clubs or something like that. So I had to go change it all. But all 200 coins each for this club, which is pretty sick. You can pause it on each player. I'll quickly go through them again. So there's all them Saudi Arabia players. Then we went into the Argentina League. And cheap again, boys. We went a few from the similar club. And happy days. So them from the same club. He's just a random guy. 200 coins, 400 coins, 350 and 350 again. So you need two, min two golds as well. Hence why there's two golds there. So as we always do, let's open it up. And probably not get a board. So it's the first step. Nice little little logo there as well. The Champions League logo. I kind of like that. But let's see if we can get anything. I'm actually going to open up a pack as well. We got from watching the EA live stream. So we'll see if we can get anything from it. And oh, forgot to vote. So I've got to actually vote for Road to the Final. We're going to vote for Willian because I'm a Chelsea fan. And I don't really care about Vinicius Jr. to be honest. Right, small gold players. But we only get one rare in this. So probably won't get anything for one rare. But obviously, Champions League players are currently out, so Europa League cards. So if they'd like to hook me up, I need to aim for a board first. Okay. But we have got a small rare Electrum. Pretty interesting. Okay. Suck the club up with golds anyway. And a rare Electrum players pack. Can we get anything from this? I think it'll be on trade, but I'm not too sure though. This was from watching the EA live stream. I say watching, but I literally had it on a different tab. It's going to be... Oh, it's a board. Don't be Spanish. Don't be Spanish. It's going to be Swiss. Goalkeeper, it's going to be Sommer. Berkey, even better. 85 Berkey. From literally having EA's tab open. Appreciate it. Appreciate it a lot. Okay. So we've got an 85. That's not bad at all, to be fair. Yeah, it is untradeable, isn't it? Yeah, it's untradeable. But anyway, boys, if you could drop a like, let me know if you guys do get anything. We'll go with 30 likes. Drop some if you're new. And yeah, boys, I'll catch you in the next one. Peace.